wanted so bad?
I think the deal is sealed. The Rock made the challenge. Hogan has accepted.
And by the way, Rock, good luck. Because you're going to need it.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Let go.
Not as much as you. Brother.
Defenseless!
This is not right, King. It's not right. Ellen. The Rock has... He's been whipped for the bell. Uh-oh. He's been physically dissected by the NWO.
And I think he's about to beat Brandon.
Three real tough guys when they're all together.
The canvas has been prepared. Here comes the artist.
Artist my ass. That was a gut of a damn sellout, King. It was a sellout. That's all this was a damn sellout. Wow. Rocket. My God, this is... His arms aren't moving.
NWO look too sweet.
Yeah, too sweet. That's yesterday. So bad yesterday. Three guys, three dogs, three animals assaulting the Rock.
The poison has arrived in the World Wrestling Federation, JR.
And by the looks of things, there is no antidote. Hogan, Hall, and Nash set this up. Here come the EMTs, and my God, I cannot, what damage you can only shudder to think what has been done physically here to the Rock. The powerful maneuvers for all three men.
Not to mention that hammer to the back.
That damn hammer was heinous. That was vile and vicious. The NWO is absolutely disgusting. This repulses me.
Well, JR, I like the Rock as well as the next guy, but he brought some of this on himself. He should have never rocked by the Hulk, because the rest of the NWO were waiting in the wings. We thought they were gone, but they weren't.
The Rock got his match with Hogan at WrestleMania, and look at this hammer shot. Bam! Got the back of his damn head. Uncaring. But these three human beings have a conscience that they care about anybody but their damn selves. He's trying to raise up, his eyes are open, but there ain't nobody home, King. The Rock is hurt. Oh, God.
Don't try to get up, Rock. Stay down. Let him help you.